2018-04.
All right, thank you, Mr. Chairman. This is a request by the city of Austin.
How you doing?
Thank you, God.
Y'all ain't got the word. You know, I told you that liquor store wasn't going to work.
What's coming up next?
Appreciate your patience. Are there ways to proceed now?
Yes, sir. This is a request by the city of Austin for a text amendment to the land development regulations, chapter 218, more specifically, section 218-13, which is the standards for use of use and development, in this case pertaining to manufactured homes. Like we talked about at the work session, this is a repeat of a case that was on your November agenda. Planning Commission followed staff's recommendation for denial and recommended denial of those amendments at that time. These are the same amendments as proposed back in November with a few minor changes that we talked about at the work session. One was to add a subsection, paragraph C, which dealt with the age of replacement manufactured homes. But as we talked about then, staff's recommendation from November to today remains the same. And the main issue with staff is that of non-conforming use and non-conforming structure philosophy. There are already processes in place in the LDR for someone to seek reestablishment of a non-conforming use. That has never changed. So staff is not in favor of granting special requirements and allowances for one particular use that's not conforming. So with that, staff is recommending denial.
Any questions for staff, commissioners? I don't believe there is any. Anyone here wishing to speak in favor of this? Anyone wishing to speak against this request? There being neither one of those. Any discussion, commissioners? I will take a motion this time.
Mr. Chairman, I make a recommendation that you present this to city, to the city council with a recommended denial.
Do we have a motion? Do I have a second? A second, Commissioner Wiles. Any discussion? There be none. I'll take a vote at this time. All in favor, please raise your hand. It's unanimous, Mr. Carmelli. Man, you are one for one. You did an awesome job.